Hey guys, what's going on? It's Caesar from AnimalsPlay here, and today we're going to be testing out a game called umbrellacorps. It's a multiplayer based tactical shooter developed by Capcom for Microsoft Windows and PlayStation 4. Who's ready to shoot some guns? I am. Let's get going guys. So if you guys are watching this on YouTube, thank you guys for watching. We are live streaming right now on Twitch and YouTube, and the replay will be on YouTube in case you guys miss it. If you guys are watching, thank you guys so much. Appreciate it. What do you guys think we got? This is our main menu here, guys. We have online, tutorial, the experiment. Oh, that's single player missions. I'm going to try to give you maybe a little bit of each. Let's go to the experiment once here. Try to get familiar with the controls here. Alright, so it looks like this is our map. Okay. Begin the battle. Showing us we got a blackjack, handgun, frag grenade, and a Kronos. Yo, Gears, what's going on, bro? When's a Clash Royale stream? That's a good question, my friend. Maybe soon. Maybe soon. I'll do a stream or a video. Let's give this a shot. Let's see. So it's giving us some tips here. With good timing, you can counter a brainer attack from the front with melee attack. Okay. Still no legendary gears? Man. Well, I only have some because I save up for them. Gotta get up to that 3,000. Save that gold. Alright, deadly experiment. So I saw something about zombies here on the, on the loading screen. Oh boy. Whoa. Alright, I'm into this already. I like me some old zombie shooting games. Good stuff. Alright, we just picked something up. And A for cover? Okay. Oh, a couple shots and they get angry. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Oh, man. We got hit from behind. We're down. They're going to nerf my Royal Giant. I heard they're having a little update. We're going to retry. We need a silencer on this. We're too loud. All right, we're good. Oh, we got a crawler. What? He just came back from the dead. Balance update tomorrow. Yep. That'll be interesting. Alright. I'm not sure what the objective. I didn't read. Oh! I'm just gonna try to stay alive and kill all the zombies. Are Are you out of here, Gears? All right, bro. Well, thanks for stopping by again, man. Appreciate it. Tell your buddies to stop by. We miss you. Oh, it's not even cool, man. They're getting back from the dead. We're getting all these samples, but I don't know what to do with them. Hold on. Oh! So we really can't pause the game. It's live. And they just keep coming back to life. Woohoo! Get them headshots. We're working on them headshots. Alright, so I've been here. Where haven't we gone yet, guys? Survival at hand. Oh, we can go down here. Here we go. I don't know how to go down, though. Alright, B to crouch. Yeah, down in the tunnel. Oh boy. They know we're here. Collect the infected DNA samples. Okay, we got 19 out of 20. Look at him crawling. Crawl right to my gun. Alright. The experiment is completed. Alright, 33 zombie kills. Alright, on to the next step, spicing things up. Let's roll. Okay, another tip here, guys. Automatically jump over low barriers while moving. We'll see if we have to survive for how long again. So far, I'm liking this. I know it's still early, but I like first-person shooters a little bit better than third-person, but this is kind of like a in-between third and first, which is I've never seen. All right, we need to collect 20 more samples. Just a lot easier if you get headshots. So we just gotta kill 20, right? Yeah. Pick up weapon. Oh, we got a new weapon? Oh, check it out. These guys look like they're about to make out. Well, we got crawlers. We got 10. Oh, they're coming too. Fifteen out of 20. 17 out of 20. Hey Jared, what's up, man? How are you? Oh. Ooh, we survived. Ah, man, we almost lost it at the end there. Nothing much. I'm doing good. Good, man. Good to hear it. Good to see you. It's been a little while. We're playing some umbrellacorps today. Alright, virtue of the shotgun. And this is the campaign that we're running through right now. All right, virtue of the shotgun. All right, so I wonder if I get to keep my... No, I don't get to keep my same gun. Oh, I thought he was dead. Oh, we're gonna die early. Oh, I hate how they get up. Oh, I'm done. We're just running circles now. Gotta stay alive. No. They're over behind me too. We got in a bad spot. Oh, you missed. Man, he's coming fast. Thanks, Jared. I don't know if you pay attention to my YouTube channel at all, but we got lots of videos out there. I do a lot more YouTubing these days. I don't like how you can't jump. At least I didn't figure it out yet. We'll just keep running in circles, get them all behind us. We got 17 out of 20, we're still alive. No scope. Oh, I'm out of ammo. Oh, I'm out of ammo, and I only need one more. Got it. I got it somehow. Oh, we're dead. Oh, I subscribe to my Wrestling Fan 3 channel. Oh, okay. Cool. What kind of games you been playing, my friend? Alright, the subject's potential. I wish I could get another gun, a different gun. I thought I seen one on the last map, but I wasn't sure. What time is it? Okay. We'll probably try a couple more of these, and then we'll go into some, maybe try to do the online, some online play. Right now I'm doing vlogs, the audio for the video suck. No, I just did one too. I did one too, and the audio really does, yeah. Was not my greatest. But you live and learn. There's ways to improve that. This looks like a different map, finally. Alright, I got two. Took too many shots to kill that one. Oh! Why do I not have any ammo? I am in trouble now. I have one bullet left. Oh, we're done. Oh, I got grenades. How are you supposed to beat it without any, ammo? Okay, got me to the other side. Oh, there's more over here, though. I'm probably gonna have to do this one again, guys. I don't know. Oh, unless I go in there, maybe? Oh! You guys see any guns? I probably have I need a grenade. Oh, there we go. I forgot about this guy. Oh, but I'm dead. Oh, we're gonna try it. Try it again. Hello from the other side. Let's try again. Yep. Ooh, that guy looked nasty. There's the grenade, and then this is... Oh, baby, we could charge it up. Alright, What games you been playing, Jared? There, that's how we collect. We got 10. 11. 12. Sneak up on him. Wasted way too many shots on that one. Survival at hand. 18. Oh yeah. We got it. Roblox and Mortal Kombat. Ooh. Are you playing mobile? Mobile games, Jared? Umbrella was obtained. Man, you just keep going on and on with these missions. Alright, I think I'm getting warmed up here. Let's go back. Let's try it online. A last man standing survival game? Oh, or it's team match. Let's try a team match. Set your weapon loadouts. Lots of different ones here. We'll just go with the preset and into a public match. One life match, multi-mission. Let's try the one life. If you die, you cannot respawn. Alright, let's see if there's any games out there. Select your weapon loadout. A lot of them are the same, just about four different ones. Smoke grenade, frag grenade. Let's just go with preset A. Ah. Alright, there's lots of customization you can do. Oh, it's saying is that we need three more players. Hmm. Well, we might not have anybody searching for matches right now. Think there's any ranked matches, guys? Let's try. Alright, nobody there either. Alright, we'll go back to the single player. That's cool. So So we can go one of two ways here. Hellhounds or rest for the weary. Alright. Give me that Doberman pincher weapon. And the blackjack as a backup. And a couple frag grenades. Alright, boarded up windows block your progress, but they can be broken through with melee attack, okay? What is this, number five? I think number five in this, in the campaign. Hellhounds. Let's give it a shot. Ben Dixon, what's up, man? How are you? Welcome to the stream, my man. Oh, yeah. Oh, we need 20 again? Gotta collect 20 samples again. Ah. I just hate how they respawn. That's kind of crazy. You don't get 3 viewers on this. Hey, I'm trying, man. I'm trying. We'll stay positive about it. I'm working on it. Thanks for stopping by, man. What brings you here? Oh, this is a shotgun. Alright, thanks for the follow, man. Oh! How many... I gotta be careful, because I ran out of ammo the last map. I'm just gonna bring out... this weapon. Take out as many as I can. Once they start to get thick, I'll bring out the shotgun. I was just scrolling through some channels. Awesome. I'm glad you stumbled upon... Oh, what? We got wild dogs. That scared me. Well, again, thanks for stopping by. I do a little bit more YouTubing than streaming. So feel free to check out the YouTube channel. It's youtube.com/AnimalsPlays, AnimalsPlay Gaming. Boom! And this is my first time playing this game, too, so you have to bear with me. I've only got 19 rounds. Oh, less than that. What? Oh my gosh, dogs. They just come out of this. I have no idea where they just came from. We just got a lot of samples, though. I'll take it. Completed. Ice Legend, what's up, man? How are you? Oh, nice. What games do you regularly play? I play all types of games, man. If you look at my YouTube channel, like... there are so many games I play. Like, I try everything. So I do a lot of, like, game reviews on YouTube. So if you're into that kind of stuff, wanting to see some free, you know, some games out there before you buy them or whatever, stop by my channel. I've been doing some videos on Pokemon Go. That's pretty big right now. Okay, so we got past this one. Let's move on to secure the location. Have you ever played Arma 3? I have not yet. Ben Dixon, I have not yet. There's just so many games, and you know, you can only make so many videos. I try to do one video a day. I'll put this stream out there probably for my video today. No, it's a game I wanted to try. Arma 3. Ice Legend, I'm streaming on my computer, on PC. This is umbrellacorps for Windows. Nobody's playing online on this game right now, so we're just doing the campaign. I recommend if you ever play it, then the Battle Royale mode. Or Battle Royale mode. Okay. I will see if I can get a hold of a copy of that and make a video on it. That's just one of my favorite things to do, is make videos on different games. Oh, we gotta get 50 now, guys. The bar has been raised. We have to get 50. And we don't have much ammo at all. We're gonna bring back our... Get out of here, dog. We're gonna bring back this weapon. I didn't even get one there? So we got a zombie dog. Can I climb? I bet I can climb. Ah, I'm trying to get them before they get me. Why am I not getting collecting any yet? Are you only on YouTube or no? I'm Ice Legend. I'm on YouTube a lot more now than streaming. But I do stream once in a while. Get out of here. I must have to complete something before I can... Yeah, there's something in this building. Oh! Before I can collect any samples. Oh, nice. I'm sorry about my first comment. Oh, that's okay. Don't sweat it. Alright, so there's something in here. I need to switch guns. Oh, and I'm dead. Oh, well, at least I know I think I need to do something before I can get those samples. Look at that dog. Yep, I'm dead. We're gonna retry. Have you guys ever played this? Alright, so we gotta get in here. Alright, what is this? Transfer point located, okay. If I just have to stay here for 10 seconds, we're going to try it. Alright, finished here. Okay, we got... Oh, I see. Capture and defend. You still remember Game Hunter and Call of Champion? Yeah. Yeah, man. Ice Legend? Yeah, I still talk to Game Hunter sometimes. So we're capturing an area and defending it. That's pretty cool. So we only have to do this, what, 5 times? Yeah. This is easy. Nobody's coming, at least right now. Alright, where's the next one? Is this loud enough for you guys? How's the audio? We go up? Is it on the roof? That was terrible. Way too many shots there. No scope. Yep, up here. Stay down. Whoa. Tell you what, them dogs come out of nowhere. Ever play CSGO? Yeah, I have. But I'm not good at it because I like to play with a controller versus a keyboard. I'm playing with a controller right now. So therefore, I'm really not good at it. I really don't have like a special mouse and keyboard for... that kind of game. I mean, you can still play it regularly, but... Man. Well, why am I back to... Am I just now to 30? Oh. Alright, I'm just trying to get a break here real quick. Before I die. Oh, there's a dude in there. Yeah, stand still. Woo, had to reload. You know they're coming back to life right now. There we go. Oh! Another dog. Imagine that. Always right on me. He started to play PG3D. What does that stand for? PG3D. If you guys haven't already, join my Discord server. I can give you a link to it if you're interested. Dang, those dogs again. I'm gonna lose because of the dogs. That's the only thing that's really hurting me is those dogs. Oh, we gotta go on the rooftop or what? Or back upstairs. I think it's back upstairs. Alright, we've got a new weapon. That'll help. Vaporizing them. This should be it. This should be the last one. Hold it. There we go. We did it. Oh, Pixel Gun 3D. Okay. Oh, yeah. Yeah, I've seen that. I haven't played it, but I've seen it. What sort of setup do you have? What do you mean? I'm streaming off of, OBS right now. Pixel Gun 3D, huh. I recommend turning down your sensitivity. It looks like it's too fast. I like it kind of quick. I'd rather have it quick than slow. Is this the same thing? Recover all the briefcases. That's the mission. So a little bit different mission here. That was not too bad. I actually kind of like that. We only failed once, right, guys? It's too bad I couldn't play online. But look at the date on this, though. On the missions, at least. It says 2012. I'm not sure when the game was released. But this game is made by Capcom. Alright, ready or not. Recover all the briefcases. Oh, so it's a bunch of them. Whoa. I just fell in the basement. Wow. Why did they all come at me so hard like that? We need four more. And I've got two bullets. What? What? Get them before they get up. There we go. Alright, looks like there's maybe one or two upstairs. This is the same map. So at least they kind of keep you on the same map for a couple missions. Alright, so we got 3 out of 5. Only need to get 2 more. What do you guys think of this game? There we go. Right in the face. I love slaying zombies. Oh. Take another weapon. Alright. Survival at hand, 4 out of 5. There it is, you survived. Are you talking on Discord? I am not right now, Ice Legend. I am not right now. Have you joined my new Discord server, guys? Let me give you a quick link to my new one in case you don't have it. I'll answer your question in 1 second, Bendixen, sorry. Instant invites. Use copy button. Try this. Try that if you guys haven't joined my Discord server. So Bendixen had a question. How do you get OBS not to buffer? I have pretty good internet and a pretty good PC, but my stream always buffers. Okay, so in OBS, you need to probably look at your encoding settings. And I believe mine is set to, you want to do your upstream. You have to look at your download speed, or your upload speed. What's your upload speed? Because you don't want to do... You want to do about half your upload speed for streaming. So my upload speed is 5 megs, and I'm actually only doing 1.5 up. So I'm doing 1500 kbs up, because most people don't have better internet than that and can't handle the stream if it's higher than that. So that might be your key right there. Oh, we got a new map coming up here, Village. We're going to collect some samples. Aren't I in the Discord? I don't know who's all joined. I have a new one. I have a new one, so I'm not sure if you're in it or not. Okay, my upload's 5, download's like 100, and ping is around 10. Oh, so you should be perfect then. So check your encoding settings. Whoa. Oh, I seen stuff in the air. I thought there was flying zombies there for a second. Collect. Alright, so we just gotta kill and collect again. At least they give us two guns. Oh, we can climb? Oh, check that out. Oh, what the? Really? I'm gonna be killed by crows. Alright, so I was onto something there. Crows are gonna kill me too. That's gonna put another big spin on things. How am I supposed to get them off, guys? Do I melee at them or what? Stay in the houses? Give me your axe, bro. Oh, they put a guy, they hung a guy on a post and burned him. Wow. Just try to stay under some cover here. Oh, what? Really? What state are you in? Ohio. Alright, we gotta retry that. Wonder if it was a combination between the crows and one of the zombies. Or the axe man got me. I don't know. Let's just make big piles of zombies. There we go. How do you get the dog? Oh, okay, so this is my wolf. I use some face rig software. Walked right into that one, Junior. I think the objective of this is just to keep moving. And get the birds off of you. I gotta get inside here. I gotta take some cover. Look at that guy. 14. We got 14 out of 20. Just make them all come in here. Come on in. Come on in. The party's here. Think that's enough? How long are you streaming for? I plan on streaming for about an hour, so maybe another 10 minutes. I got a couple other things I got to take care of. Ben Dixon, I use different face rig characters for different videos and games and stuff like that. So just to mix it up a little bit, it's pretty fun. Have you ever played Call of Duty United Offensive? I don't think so. I've played Call of Duty. Now, I got out of Call of Duty after Ghost. Black Ops 2 was probably my favorite. And then they started doing Modern War or Advanced Warfare and all the rest, all the other titles after that. I never even played them. Too futuristic, trying to be like Halo. Oh, it's an old game. Okay, so maybe it was one of the first Call of Duties that came out. I think I started my Call of Duty titles at like Modern Warfare 3, maybe, or something like that. Alright, so we're going to capture and defend this time. We got the stupid crows. I like that idea Capcom did with the crows, but I don't like them, trying to fight them. That just distracts you from what's going on right in front of you. Alright. Look out, dead body. Whatever. Keep your eye to the sky. We still gotta get 50 points. This is a pretty small map. Oh, here comes the dogs again. Well, this is not good. So now we got dogs, crows, and zombies. I like how that you can just press A to do a cover point. It's weird, these guys don't even look like zombies. Ow! Ow, get off. Oh, the Axeman got me, I think. Oh, I'm done. I knew it. Ah. All right, we're gonna retry. Trying to use the least bullets as possible. Get off, crow. There we go, step on him. Alright, where are we going? Over here. Gotta watch out for those guys. They're pretty fast. Oh, every time I leave the circle, the thing it resets, so we gotta stand still. Not something you want to do when you're playing against zombies. Gotta go eat. See you next stream. Alright, bro. Good seeing ya. Look at that, another dog. Gonna hang out here for a second, see if I can recover some health maybe. Yeah. We're almost out of ammo, so it's not good. Alright. Let's get out and start swinging. Alright, this one's inside. Oh, he got me first. Oh, man. What do you guys think? That was fun. I'm gonna say no on that one. Pretty cool. Alright guys, I think I am gonna hop off. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you enjoyed the video, remember to like, share, and subscribe. And make sure you guys check out our other videos. Don't forget to drop us a comment. And make sure you check out our social media, guys. Follow me on Twitter if you would, guys. It's at AnimalsPlay. And I am Caesar the Wolf, guys, signing off. And we'll see you guys in the next video.